A meeting of United National Party activists from seven electorates in the Kurunagala district was held under the Jatika Power Program today. There is no end to the disciplinary inquiries in our party. Against whom should disciplinary inquiries take place? The point here is the continuous loss of 29 elections. Shouldn't disciplinary action be taken against Ranil Wickremesinghe for reducing 4.7 million supporters to 100,000 with these losses?
Ranil Wickremesinghe mahathayata viruddha nemeida vinaya parikshanaya pawathala irala baha pangili kiyala mu pradipatiyekin as deka welala rahu hatarak vithara aray sirikota wate karagola irala passa patra payin paragala irala ewa ranil oyata meida katana karana.